turning to Yamcha, Tien, and Krillin. He furthers by explaining he killed all of them in her place, having pursued him for years. And the little one, suddenly remembering his name, the ruthless Saiyan thinks back to fond memories the two once had, before punching himself in the face repeatedly, commanding he forget about that, and killing humans is what's important. Dropping Pan in the process, he scowls down at her, saying how helpless and weak they were, and those who cannot save themselves deserve to die. Remembering back to when she was told, it's up to her to protect the Earth now, she apologizes to her father and Goku, believing she's no match for these monsters. She's too young and too weak. When Kakarot utters, "You want to know what I do to little human girls?"